Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because
alright, back. And now this is after we beat everybody's ass. What I'm gonna do, well, I'm just gonna keep going around and beating everybody's ass, kind of. Why, you might ask? Well, I'm gonna have to get these guys on my friends list. However, don't know I beat everybody, though, so I don't need to go back there. I can avoid Haruna for now. What about Akage? Let's see. See what we got for Akage. Okay, two guys for Akage. Highway Lyrics. If I keep going out like this, it could make me lose a race, even if I'm in the lead. He's become so engrossed in his hobby that he was laid off by his company. After that, he's been driving the public interest in music by former companion called Angus of the Sweet. Alright. I raced this guy before. Alright, anyways, now back into this groove, we can kill this nigga's ass. Suzuki? I don't know. Alright, let's do this shit. This guy, knowing me. There we go. Alright, so we beat him. Alright, nice. Now we got one more. Alright, so let's take a look at this guy. Night Groove. Still at my friend, though. Alright, so let's race this guy. Sorry, but I gotta kill you. Sorry, kid. Go. This nigga's ass, watch. Skirt that shit. Put that shit in. There we go. Got him. Alright, now we just gotta go over to the rest of the areas. Nice, and he's my friend too. Ooh, now I get to use his car. Alright, good. So now we're in a little bit of the right direction now. At least. Alright. Okay, so we beat everybody in Yoroko. Now we just gotta take care of the guys in stage one. Which is Hako and then Hiroshima. So we're basically on the right track. Alright. So yeah, let's race these guys. I think I'm ready now. Mr. Switchback. He's already my friend, though. But racing him might give me good luck, so I might, you know, I might consider it. But before I do, I'm gonna end this video short, because I gotta go to the bathroom. So I'm gonna make a quick jump cut, and I'm gonna be right back in a second. So, be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Okay, Shinobu Terokata. Teraoka. Okay, let's switch back. He's already my friend already, as I said before, but I'm gonna race him anyways, cuz. I'm not gonna play the intro this time, cuz, we already beat the shit out of this guy, so there's no reason to replay it. I mean, there is, but not, you know. It's not like I have to anymore. But he's gonna beat this guy's ass, you know, regardless of what he does. So it's like I'm good at either. Wherever you wanna go, man. Alright, there we go. Next corner. There we go, we beat him. And yep, that's it. Alright, who else do we have? SP battle. Wow, this guy still isn't my friend yet. Thought he would be my friend by now. Fuck. This is ridiculous, yo. This guy like 6 times already. I need to just keep racing this little fucking dude. Shit. Mine. Drift it. Yes. Drift it again. Yes. Wow, there we go. Oh, shit, we beat him rather quick. Alright. So we did that. Hi-fi. Oh, he's my friend already. Now let's do this shit. Ooh, that was a good drift though, I'm not gonna lie. I need to see that. I need to see that replay. Let's take a look at that. We got left. Team leader. Team splash. Thanks for the view. Oh, he's still not my friend. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to beat your ass now. That's okay, I don't mind. I don't mind it really, you're getting me money too. I don't care, so I don't really care. There we go. Melon gripper. See that again. All gonna keep beating these guys' asses. Watch. High rev. Still not my friend yet. Wow, okay. Alright, I'll race you. Why not? Fuck it, fuckers. Go. I'm just kicking these dudes' asses, man. If you're friends, then why aren't you on my fucking shit? Fucking piece of shit. I might need to get the, I might actually have to race him in his vehicle to get him as my friend, I think. Dude. Got him. Two more. Drifty. You again, Sunpacker? Stop pretending that you're a rookie. How am I pretending that I'm a rookie? I'm pretending that I'm a fucking god. How about that? How about that? Buy some of that. Wow, still not my friend? Okay. Then we got Disciple 86. No, I know this guy's my friend, alright. Yep, yeah, he's my friend. And he's the last Hakone guy. Next we have Hiroshima, and I think that's it. Okay, so here we go, guys. Fuck. It's ridiculous, man. I am gonna beat this guy in order, likely, because I have a souped up car. No, so just like, I ain't even like the question that I can beat this guy. I know I can beat this guy. That's it. Now we got you fucking piece of shit. Now. Let's go to Hiroshima. Oh, forgot the new guy's here too. And then we got the slasher. I'm probably just gonna fucking beat this guy already, because I'm just gonna beat his ass. Oh, fuck it. No, let's do it. Come on, let's do it. All right, come on.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. All right. And I am going to end the video here, so be right back in a second, guys.